Hi, I'm Anthony DeFilippis from City Field, where Pete Alonso just got off the plane from Cleveland after a really good outing at the Home Run Derby, which he won, hitting 23 homers in the last round, and getting an RBI two-run single in the All-Star game. I just finished talking with him. He says he's really pumped for the second half of the season and thinks he could really give the Mets a boost that will help him get in the postseason. I'm Anthony DeFilippis reporting from City Field. Have a good one.